No, no, you can put them.
Now he's gone through all that work. Come on!
Yeah, take the gift.
Take it, fucker. All right, ladies and gentlemen, coming up here in just a little while because I can read the list from all the way over here. Seven Says is on deck right now. Sorry, I don't even know what to say. Hey, Pilgrim.
There's a lot of distractions electronically and everything these days, so this is our tribute to all those suffering from electronic neglect.
Got a beautiful mouth and the finest looks, almost as good as my comic books. Is in this message so we finally know you rank up there with Xbox and Halo. Don't take no genius or man of science to see we got a love like the Rebel Alliance. That misfit the Paris that we had to pass on will soon be replaced with trips to Comic-Con. I had to write the song so you know it's true. I got 25 gigs of love for Mountain Dew. Woo! I mean you! Such hits on space, a little town on your own due to the Trekkie memorabilia filling up my home. Now I'm missing all the laughs and the hugs and the smiles like I'm missing new episodes of the X-Files. I hope to win you back to have you here with me. You're the only one who tolerates my OCD. I know you were proud to date a wild player, and it seems I got a thing for vampire slayers. I know that our love is going to come full circle. We belong together like Laura and Urkel. If distance makes the heart grow fond, and Dr. Moo makes me love Amy Pond. And you too! It's true! Nothing I would do to have you back with me. I'd change my life, become a humble techie. Game and time would be cut in half, and I promise not to confuse you with complex man. Babylon 5 will finally take a back seat, but my OCD will be a tough habit to defeat. My heart is wide open, get ready for you. There's much more space without Doctor Who. I'll be there to hold open all your doors. Won't compare your friends to characters from Star Wars. I had to write the song so you know it's true. I got 25 years of love.
Warn me next time. That was a lot of work.